Papagiannis in for the first time as well, the giant center, and he's going to receive it and throw it down as he rides the contact from Malutinov. In the battle of the giants, it's Papagiannis who comes out on top.